Hey YouTube, today we're gonna do an origami shit. Yeah, I learned this on my trip to Europe. Actually, I thought it was a joke, but it's actually something that's gonna look real. Alright, here we go.
Okay, first step is you need a piece of paper and a pair of scissors. After you get the pair of scissors and the paper, make sure you cut the ends like that.
Don't gotta be perfect. It could be however you want.
However you want. Your style. After that, you see how it's all like that? Make sure you fold the ends like that. Very neat. See? After that, you get it like that. You crumble it up. Open it up.
Flip it around.
Flip it around. And come back the long way. And come back again. Here's my first example. That's how it's supposed to end up. Open it up. And come back the long way again. Make sure it's like that. See? After that. Cumber it up with that. And there you have it. Origami shit.
Thank you, YouTube watchers.
Thank you, YouTube watchers.